I always love dropping in with you and like remembering about this concept of the happy hustle because I think you and I are so aligned. I literally wrote this book because Hay House had come to me. I didn't think I was going to write another book this soon, but Hay House had approached me again, which I am deeply grateful for. But they were like, you know what? I think people really want to understand how you've grown these businesses, these relationships, your health. Like, how are you doing abundance in all these different areas of your life? And you do it with which looks like ease. And, you know, the truth is it's because I'm not beating down the walls. I'm not burning myself out. I'm not doing this from a place of my inner child wounding, right? Like, you know, that a lot of successful entrepreneurs or things are doing it because the wounding, you know, that is their power. I've learned a really metaphysical way to harness an ability to bring abundance in a lot of different areas in my life. And I really wanted to share that out to the world. I really wanted to show that it's actually a lot of energetics that are going on that you can't touch and taste and feel. You can feel it, but I wanted to show how you did it. And in all the different areas, whether it was your health or your finances or your career path, your purpose, your relationships, which is a huge part of abundance,
Huge.
and lay it all out in a really simple way for people to digest and implement these things that I've been doing for years and having my clients do and seeing massive results.